Good afternoon, everyone. I'm meteorologist Justin Horn with a look at your afternoon forecast. We're going to see more sun today, more nice weather, temperatures around 90 degrees. Let's fast forward, though, into the weekend. It is going to be hot both Saturday and Sunday. And Sunday, on top of being hot, it's going to be humid, too, so heat index values will be an issue. Small window for rain pops up late Sunday night, early Monday morning as a weak frontal boundary gets close to the area. Doesn't really move through. The next front, though, that's set to arrive Wednesday. A little better chance of this coming through and pushing up some rain chances. Right now, about a 30% chance. And if it can tap into some Pacific moisture, we may see those rain chances go up even more. Low 90s next couple days, then 93 Saturday, 94 Sunday. With humidity coming back, chances some morning showers on Monday. Small chance Tuesday, and our best chance of rain on Wednesday.